back to Gdansk. Oh, welcome back. What have you done with the weapon? Some more Battlefield 4, and I did start to, you know, get my head back around the game, you know, chasing about the conquest point, flag points and all that, it's good, but it means a lot of effort to get some respectable looking kills to show more. I did read something about apparently to get rid of a lot of the stutter in the game, run it as a low priority process. Doesn't make much sense, but apparently that works. I can't see the traffic light. What is that? I'm just gonna rely on it and bust as many girls I go. Keep getting the urge to go back on DayZ as well. Occasionally I'm a set. Maybe a PvP server or something. Shoot some bad guys. problem is that I've been playing so much out of three. The difference in the keys. I know you can change the key bars to reflect out of two, but where's your stance? Where's your stance key going? Different functions going? That's what I wonder. The only real negative aspect to, you know, playing out of three and using the new out of three keys is the helicopter example is really confuse you at first because the key bars change. better. Let's clear this guy. Go as fast as I like. Nice to get this guy done before he gets launched. Let's cross. Just quick. Phew. This dude. All downhill as well, that helps. Maybe not. No, maybe not. To scrub my speed. That car coming. It's a frustrating one. Wow, I don't know whether that was luck or skill. A bit of both, I think. I'd like to believe. Let me know. Wow, I'm actually doing over 50. Woohoo! It's a man. Nice colour. Pretty funky looking. And the streamlining. They are supposed to be about the third best truck in the game, I think. I think you can get an engine in one that's 600 odd vehicle horsepower, so pretty nippy. Can't also remember if I tried one. I think I did actually. I think one of my other drivers has got it. I think I will. It usually isn't at those sort of junctions. I that pad gripping during those twisty bits, I tell you that. Oh, it doesn't look like a beam in this town, does it? Does it? That could be wrong. No, I have those bits of yellow on that. No, just want to get a shift on traffic lights. I don't think I could be an actual wagon driver. I think I'd get too worked up. I can sort of see if you ever saw the Top Gear where they drive trucks. I can see their frustration now when they start saying, "Oh, I've got to go through all my gears again." Now, oh, yeah, I can. I'm with them. I perfectly understand. Oh, I've got to go through my gears again now. Oh, come on, Mr. Golf. Come on, Mr. Golf. What are you doing? What are you doing? Sorts of things. Well, you can't can't answer a much more complicated game than those. If you understand the keys perfectly, understanding what screws you over on a regular basis is a task in itself.
So I am tempted. It's a lot of money though.
Of these cheap deals on Steam, so when they come along with a full price AAA title and you start thinking £40-45, it's a lot. According to the in-game time, it's Tuesday, but these lot all seem to be driving like it's Sunday. But, well, in matter of fact, in real life, it is actually Sunday, so that's why. Yes, they're all out for a Sunday afternoon cruise here. Traffic lights? What's going on here? Please tell me the AI has an quick, before it changes again, we'll be here all week. I'd probably cut off this car in front of me if I had a dive for it. Oh, you are joking, mister. I ain't sitting and waiting. Not exactly like cars are going. Hold on. A car and a truck coming the other way, but they're not even here yet. Oh wow. mechanic alarm digger thing over there was moving. Look at the a castle on top of that hill. Looks pretty good. Thought I'd run into that skull there. Well, it's just a house. Pretty grand from the distance though. Oh, a junction, my favourite. Turning. Transit van's turning as well. So what's that car? How are we doing the other way? Go on, Mr. Golf. Let us out. Good lad. Nice. Improving. Say, you have to drive 200, 300 miles without having an accident. Yeah, without having an accident. Oh dear. Never mind. Well, I don't know what the car was flashing his lights in. Report. Well, the trailer's fine, that's what matters. If this was reality, my truck would be in pieces by now. They'd be stuck together with bits of plasticine and blue tack. Thank you. road seems familiar. That's what it seems to boil down for me these days in this game. When I fire the game up, it all depends whether I have the patience or not. And if you do a couple of, you know, play it for a few hours and do a few jobs in a row, your patience somewhere along the line wanders. You start wanting to rush. And that's where it usually goes wrong. If they didn't bother doing the journeys and just kept the scores that they had, then yeah, save the environment. It's tempting. With those trees blocking the view, I didn't know whether it was clear or not. To be absolutely honest, one more mistake and I have to bin this footage anyway. I have attempted first person. I was very poor at it. But we will see. It was my first one. Thank you.
straight on at this junction? I'm tempted to do it now, but I'll probably end up with a very long deviation. Saying about completing the map and driving everything, it's places like that, out of the way delivery places that you just don't go to, unless, you know, it's hard to track where you've delivered to and where you haven't. Saying earlier, it's the impatience that gets you, and it is definitely starting to creep into my driving. It looked like a car was coming, that's why I backed off. There's a combo, what is that about? Must be some mark on it or something that I can see. This guy. remember seeing the truck coming flying out. Like, I'd need a new pair of pants if that happened in real life. It's a strange red stop. I think it's best to play this game when you're tired, because you're more likely to just deal with slow moving traffic and not get all impatient and start doing stupid things. Will change again at this rate if you keep on messing. Oh, they have. Been down this road. Fantastic. That's what we like. Oh, those pylons look cool. Very different to English ones. Screenshot, go on SCS's forum, say what the hell is these? Thank you. bees? Bees' nests? Or are they meant to be just silly trees or something? I mean, it did look like a straw field, so... They don't look like hay bales, though. They definitely don't look like hay bales, or... If they are, then foreigners have a very different idea of hay bales to what we do. In England? Soon. Oh, I get it now. I thought my game was broken before playing this music all the time, but it's just when the delivery's close. I don't often hear this music, so I was actually confused to what it was. It's playing the music to me and I've got jumping toll boosters. Can only hope I get this in on time. According to the game, I will make it. There to entice me to go faster or something. Sounds a bit like elevator music, doesn't it? To be fair. Awesome. confidence on pulling off this reverse rating? Zero. It's one of these. If I get plenty of room, actually looking, was looking good. Looking good. Wow. Yeah, I'll take that. Getting better. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Who else says that on YouTube?